12. The mind is disaster. Keep one eye on your government, the other on your pastor. Religious folks live in fear of the rapture. Me, I'm just thinking about what's gonna happen after. Do we begin a new chapter? Do I get to face off with God like Castor? Will he answer all my questions? Will he take my suggestions? The reverend said, never question, have faith. A man without faith is worthy of God's hate. But if God feels emotion, is he safe to trust? And if God does hate, then does he hate us? So much pain and suffering, so many people struggling but still have love for him. A miracle in and of itself, living in poverty with spiritual wealth. It's hard not to be amazed by that. So do you live your life on faith or based on fact? Was God watching when they shot my homie dead? In front of the church, in the back of his head? With that said, I'm still alive making bread. So I'm guessing it's a blessing that his daughter stay fed. When things go bad, then the devil gets the cred. But when everything is right, it goes to God instead. Or is there even just one? A God of the sea and a God of the sun? We frown on polytheism, but in our schools we still teach Greek wisdom. What about the Egyptians? They serve many gods while charting the solar system. Are the gods just selfish or too busy to help us? Was Olympus just one big club where the gods got to party and the mortals got snubbed? Are we just pawns to be pitied while they play a divine game of Vice City? Are they really all the same? Just one God with a bunch of different names? Who's to praise and who's to blame? To whom goes the glory and to whom the shame? An Israeli walks into a masjid, AK-47 in hand blasting. Murder many while they were making salat. Turned around and leave the temple, he was shot. Is Allah not victorious? Is Yahweh not glorious? Is it a sin to be curious? The way religion separates us all makes me furious. We're at war on behalf of the unseen. So much blood on our hands, we are unclean. Murder in the name of your God is still murder. Call it crusader, jihad is still murder. Who deserves the right to decide whether one human being lives or it dies? Is it in the eyes of a holy man, a pedophile that's protected by the Vatican? So sick and self-righteous, how can you place your faith in men like this? When none of us knows for sure, and that's what makes a man of faith so pure. Never debate with such difficult men, it soon becomes a battle of invisible friends. When none of us will know until the end, and when you're gone you can't come back to tell your friends. You won't know until it's too late, wasting time stressing, guessing Armageddon's due date. I won't worship a God that hates, that won't support the right to abort after rape. Did we really come from apes? Did the earth just take 6 days to create? He rested on the seventh, I'ma rest on this. Without our belief, then God don't exist. Is anybody out there? Do the gods even care? Are they even aware? Or are they just caught up in their own affairs? Is anybody out there? Do the gods even care? I swear it's just not fair. All I have is my doubt and some unanswered prayers.
Yeah, but basically, man, I'm not trying to, like, get in anybody's faith or nothing. Like, why battle with me over something none of us can prove? It's not like math. It's not a fucking science. It's literally your faith. So keep your faith and live a good life and leave me the fuck alone.
Have the gods gone crazy? Honestly, yo, it wouldn't amaze me. Cause with all I've seen lately, I started thinking just maybe. Maybe they have lost their minds, or are we just living at the end of times? They say it's part of some grand design. Sometimes I be thinking that it's all in our minds. Have the gods gone crazy? Honestly, yo, it wouldn't amaze me. Cause with all I've seen lately, I started thinking just maybe. Maybe they have lost their minds, or are we just living at the end of times? They say it's part of some grand design. Sometimes I be thinking that it's all in our minds. Your holy books can't save me. The gods have gone crazy.